early season from the Celtics and the usual from the Patriots. And a backup shot scores for Steven Johns. After Dallas had given up 14 consecutive shots. And Johns gets one.
Well, it's frustrating for the Bruins. The linesman kept getting in the way in the offensive zone for Boston, and it really helped Dallas get possession of this puck. And then it's just a simple play across the blue line. It looked like Ellie was just kind of throwing that puck to space, and it gets through all the traffic. And it finds Johns, and that's a pretty good wrist shot, kind of backing up away from the dot, back against the grain. Old-fashioned wrist shot, high over the glove.
14 minutes, 34 seconds between shots on goal, and Dallas draws first blood.